keep him on that side, you think, Steve?
Put a little more heat on him, but I'm timid. Bring a bad luck, buddy.
We're gonna get him in this time.
I don't know why anybody would fish this.
Here we go.
This little 5 foot flat over here. Doesn't make no sense, does it?
Trees on. If I need to turn or stop or something, let me know.
Coming along with us.
Might not put a little drag on. I just seen.
Yeah, I put a few more clicks on it.
Yeah.
The bridge, it was
only
about
25 pounds. Yeah. That's a good fish. Holy shit. Come on, bring him on up a bit, fish.
Nice one.
I might do that 40 right there.
Woo!
Holy hell.
Can you, I don't know how we can do this one. There you go. You got it.
Very good.
Kind of towards him, but I don't want to get like on top of him either.
Come on, here you go.
Oh, yeah, we got. I'm trying to clear the whole side, so I'm doing the action. Get to it.
All right, go back to your lift.
Nice fish, Drew. Start backing up.
Very well. Swap places with me.
Girl. Pretty girl. Pretty girl.
with everything? I mean, I know we got a bunch of rods there.
We're all
still,
good.
We're still fishing on that side, right?
Yep. What's the front?
Oh, man, I'm intentionally trying to get back on that flat.
I ain't bit my thumb yet.
Give her all the time she needs.
It's about ready. Come on.
And she gone.
Don't crank down on it.
That's the one with the little line too.
Yep. You gotta stay, get in here too. Here, get the next one. Leave that nut right there. We have been. Leave it right over. Oh. Yeah, that's a fish, baby. Make it. You can go get a hitch installed in the morning. Right there on the edge. Y'all see what I did, right?
What was that?
Stretching them out a little bit further. Y'all see that?
I didn't pay attention to it.
Your rod back to there. You go. That's right. You good?
Man,
that's a good fish, brother.
Straighten up, Drew. Straighten up.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
I'm making a turn.
Well, give us some speed.
Why?
So you can actually revive this fish. Going back?
Huh? I'm gonna pop plane doors up. Be right by there. Good job, buddy.
Thank you, sir.
Keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Drive.
Turn it on.
Sorry, I left it on. I actually got that. Could have got that one on.
Yeah. Got it.
That's usually a no-no.
Yep.
Thank you, sweetie.
37. Keep it in the top 30s today.
Yeah.
40s.
Come on. Slowly been decreasing. There she goes.
Somebody go get this fish.
There you go.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Easy. I got the mother killed right now.
Not a monster. Yeah. That's still a nice fish.
The one rod. Oh, this is about made a few good with it, didn't I? Thank you.
Damn it. Trip.
Now that's you.
You, buddy.
How's
that's
you.
You.
Oh, shit. You ain't going nowhere. Watch this thing, Chris. Here, you got one too,
don't you? No, I'm bringing it in.
Well, that's a damn one with no line on it again, ain't it?
Yep, damn sure is. Look at it. Y'all think I'm lying? Look at it.
No, oh, know. We know.
Contact.
Right here, Steve. That old boy done quit working. I'll tell you one more time. Here you go.
I'm gonna turn to the right and try to get him back towards that back corner for you.
Yep, that's right. Slow down, Steve. Jeez.
You get over there, so you get yourself out of the way. Take a picture of your new phone.
You move that planer board so I don't end up getting a hook in me while I'm releasing her.
Watch your head.